these White Castle burgers for lunch. I don't cook them in the microwave. This is how I cook them. Put the stove at 425 degrees, put some hot water in a broiler pan, put the burgers on the pan, wrap them tightly in aluminum foil, put it in the oven for about 15 minutes, and they come out just like at the restaurant.